You've got to stay active, eh, when you have Alzheimer's disease. It's necessary to adapt all the time. I have all kinds of tools that I use to be a little bit more zen.
There are beautiful years yet. We must take advantage of them. You can't ruin life thinking about what's going to happen later.
I could still go on many more trips. Of course, with someone keeping an eye out just in case. But we could do a lot more things.